might compress that timeline. But given, I think, and you're going to have to tell us this, but given the breadth of community and staff input, I would guess you want to take adequate time to do that and not shortchange that aspect of it. So if that's the case, you're probably going to push it back.
I would rather have all the Boston, I agree, just to have that, you know, that comfort level, I definitely have the time to get to the different stakeholders, the community.
Already up.
That's what builds trust.
Right, and they're on vacation too, so if you have something like Thanksgiving Eve, even though we think, oh, we're trying to get it out in a hurry, it really doesn't make sense because you've just taken part of your pool, part of your community out of the communication.
My experience has been that when people don't like your product, they shoot at your process. So process is really important.
That was great.
I mean, those are things to know just because of where we're at right now.
No, I understand. Well, thanks for the opportunity to be here. I really do appreciate it. It's fun work. We feel it's a pay it forward. It's an opportunity to help organizations, and that's what we do. So I'll look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you again, Dave Long and Associates, for your time, for coming out and providing us with this essential information. Joe Condon, you did a fabulous job, by the way, when you were a superintendent on the school district.
Thank you.
And wish you the best. We're going to bring you
over. Thank you
very much.
Thank you. And they walk out before the other bubbles. Screw them.
Following is Pearson. On their way.
They're on the way in from.
One of the things that happens in this industry, they don't sit in on each other's bed.
Okay.
Even though it's held up, they just choose. So they're waiting.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's okay. We're here for the process, right? Oh, this is Torrickson and Tuck.
Are you? I'm not so going in January. I'm not. I'm
curious. I gotta see that.